This is a she, though, right? You didn't even correct me, so I appreciate you not calling me dumb. We're here for Agricultural Awareness Day. As you can see, there are a lot of kids learning all about different things. What are some of the things we can find here, Jennifer?
We can find lots of good things here today. So we have five stations. All the seventh graders will be traveling to each station. One is called Our Future. They are learning about technology and tractors, how tractors can drive themselves. They're learning about the GPS and the technology. And then we have the county is here with our UAV, or drone, as it's called. They did fly the drone earlier last month, but it's a little nasty today, so unfortunately the kids aren't going to see the drone. They're learning about corn, wheat, and soybeans. Queens County is the number one producer of corn and soybeans in the state. Did you know that?
I did not know that.
Yeah, so we have the state FFA officers here. So they're doing some icebreakers with them, just kind of burning off some of that, you know, energy.
Right, have a little fun.
Yeah, so you'll see them down there. They're having a good time. Then from there, they'll move into aquaculture is inside. So we have Don Webster and Shannon Hood from the University of Maryland. They work in Horn Point. Then from there, we're going to move to the nursery. We have nursery and landscape in this building. George Mayo from Maryland Ag Education Foundation is here teaching about that. And then from there, they'll move into the main pavilion. They're going to learn about vegetable production. Allison Howard is here from Homestead Farms, and Godfrey's Farms from Saltersville is here. And, Arnold Farms from up near Chestertown is here. And then when the kids get done learning, they're actually going to pot a cucumber plant. So they're going to plant the seed, and then they're going to take that home and grow it.
Awesome.
So that'll be fun. The last one is animals. So we have pigs, we have goats, we have sheep, we have a horse, we have beef cows, we have a dairy cow, and we have two different size chickens. And each one of the FFA members, a couple of them work together, and you'll see there's a poster board. So they research facts about each industry so we could teach the kids about that. And we have some specialists here from the University of Maryland, too, to teach the kids. So it's an exciting day.
So I think I'm going to take a tour around now, See if I can learn some things.
Okay.
Maybe interview a beef cow.
You think you can interview him?
I hope so.
Let me know how you make out with
that. I will. I'll let you know.
I like to talk to the chickens, so maybe you should try talking to them.
I'll get them all.
Okay.
With Jen and her horse, Cat. Not her cat horse. This is her horse, Cat, with a K. Specific instructions. So what kind of horse is this?
Cat's an American quarter horse.
That means nothing to me, but it sounds pretty cool. What do you think about Jen? Cat! That was funny, though. That's funny. Cat's got a sense of humor. So we're here with Ellie the cow. She's a dairy cow. Hey, dairy cow, how do you feel about these beef cows? I know, right? Like, they can't do nothing right. Al's an expert. You see what I did there? Oh, I got Al to laugh. So, Al, which ones are the chicken nuggets and which ones are the chicken breasts?
They're all chicken nuggets and chicken breasts.
They're all chicken nuggets. So, are you raising these to be a food?
Yep, they're meat chickens.
Nice. So, we're going to eat these chickens. Name all the chickens real fast. Go.
Chicken nugget, quesadilla.
That's
okay.
Becky.
Right, Becky.
I'd recognize Becky anywhere. Cool. Well, thank you for showing me all your nugget chickens, especially Becky. I'm surrounded right now, and they're scared to be on camera, but I'm more scared of them. So what did we learn today?
That chickens lay different color eggs.
They do that. What's your favorite animal so far?
Pig.
Pig. You had to think about it, too. Like, that's good. Like, you really... The pigs support us.
Bacon.
I think they had different things in mind when they were born than being your food, though. So we got dairy cows and we got beef cows. Which one do you like more?
Beef cows.
Yeah.
What do cows drink?
Water.
Good. Yeah. Who'd you vote for? Bad move.